I grew up in construction. My dad was a general contractor. And as kids, we were always work in the business. When I was 25, I left and spent 5 months in Asia, which really changed the way I viewed the way we use the resources. Really started to think, okay, where do we go from here? What can we do better? I really believe that we all should be building responsible houses. Hawkins is the first Canadian certified passive house. Our primary goal was for it to be a passive house with really simple design. I think there's definitely a general market feel that a greenhouse is going to be an ugly spaceship crashed into the side of the mountain kind of analogy, and then it's going to be really expensive. We're focused on the building envelope first rather than geothermal or solar panels. It looks like any other house in the neighborhood, and it makes sense from a financial perspective. So one of the important things to me is that we build practical houses. 50% of the time, I'm in my grubby clothes, hands-on on the construction side.
But with the door, we need room to make sure the door opens to this deep wall to the inside.
Yeah. About 55% of all energy used in Canada is accounted to buildings. We can reduce that energy by 85%. With a passive house, the focus is really on retaining the heat. I spend a lot of time in the Arctic, so I've got boots to minus 100. I've got a giant parka. What we really want to do is entirely wrap the building envelope in insulation, just like a big parka. We're talking one hairdryer to heat this house on the coldest night of the year.
When I saw this house for sale, I jumped at the opportunity. During my first winter, it averaged $21 a month for the electricity for heating. I would recommend a house like this to anyone who, well, to anyone, period.
I think the public's very ready for this. We can make a giant leap forward, and we really need to.